Hello students, good morning. We have already discussed about the verb. Today I am going to teach you about the verb, some parts of verb, how verb is agreed with the subject, the agreement of verb with the subject. The verb, how it is used in the subject, we have already discussed it. A verb in a sentence is used according to the person and number of the subject. इलाने भार वाक्यरे क्यों जागरे व्यवहार करा जाए? The teacher teaches. एरा हमचे subject, एरा हमचे verb. आमे याको noun आकारे भी नहीं छे. यहाँ रा example दे सके छे. किंतु person and number. एठी subject जो अछि verb teaches. Subject रा person कोण आउ number कोण. यहाँ विषय आमे जानबा. Person, it is divided into three parts, first, second and third. Person is divided into three parts, first, second and third. First person, I and we. Second person, you. And third person, she, he, it, they, the people, and others. First person, another word, person and number. Then number is also number is also divided into two parts, singular and plural. The teacher teaches us, teacher, jane matra shikshak. So it is the third person, he, she, it, third person, singular number. We have already talked about it in your verb chapter. So the teaches, here es is ed. When the subject is in its third person singular number at that time, the verb agrees with the subject and s es or s in the verb. I will give you a picture. I, we, am, is, are, a student, you, he, she, it, chat. This is the person and number. This is Bhat. This is the person and number. This is the Bhat and this is the object. I is the first person singular number. So in I we add I is agree with M. I am a student. We, this is the plural form of I. First person plural form. So we are students. We are students. You, you is the second person singular number. You are a student. You are a student. Again, you, it is also second person plural number. You are students. You are students. In this way, we form he is a student, she is a student, Meena is a student, Rita is a student. We are students. It is my school bag. We can use in this way according to the person and number of the subject in a sentence and the Bhat agree with it. କୌଣସି ବାକ୍ୟରେ କ୍ରିୟାପଦଟି ସେହି ବାକ୍ୟରେ ଥିବା କର୍ତ୍ତାର ପୁରୁଷ ଏବଂ ବଚନକୁ ନେଇକି ବ୍ୟବହାର ହେଇଥାଏ। ପିଲାମାନେ ଏଇଟା ତୁମେ ଯେମିତି ହେଲେ ତୁମକୁ ମନେ ରଖିବାକୁ ପଡ଼ିବ, କାରଣ ଏହା ବିନା ତୁମେ ବାକ୍ୟ ଗଠନ କରିପାରିବ ନାହିଁ। ଯଦି ପର୍ସନ ଅଛି ବା ନମ୍ବର ଅଛି ତୁମକୁ ଜଣା ନାହିଁ, ତାହେଲେ ତୁମେ ସେହି ଜାଗାରେ ଭାତ କେଉଁ ଭାତଟା ବ୍ୟବହାର କରାଯିବ ତାହା ତୁମେ ଜାଣିପାରିବ ନାହିଁ। ଫର ଏକ୍ଜାମ୍ପଲ, ମୀରା ସିଙ୍ଗସ୍ ୱେଲ୍, ଗୋଟେ ସେଣ୍ଟେନ୍ସ ଅଛି ଏଠି, କାହିଁକି ସିଙ୍ଗସ୍ ହେଲା, ଏସ୍ କାହିଁକି ହେଲା। ମୀରା ଥାର୍ଡ ପର୍ସନ ସିଙ୍ଗୁଲାର ନମ୍ବର, ସିଙ୍ଗୁଲାର ନମ୍ବର, ତେଣୁ ଏଠାରେ ଏସ୍ ଯୋଗ ହେଲା। ବଏସ୍, ଦ ବଏସ୍, ଗୋ ଟୁ ସ୍କୁଲ, ଏଠି କାହିଁକି ଏସ୍ ଯୋଗ ହେଲା ନାହିଁ, କାରଣ ଏଠି ଏସ୍ ଯୋଗ ହେଇଛି, ଏଇଟା ହେଉଛି ଥାର୍ଡ ପର୍ସନ ପ୍ଲୁରାଲ ନମ୍ବର, ଏଠି ପ୍ଲୁରାଲ ଅଲରେଡି ଅଛି, ବହୁବଚନ ଅଛି, ତେଣୁ ଏଠି ଆଉ ଏସ୍ ଯୋଗ ହେଲା ନାହିଁ, ଡେସ୍ ଫର୍ମଟା ଆସିଗଲା ଭାବର। ଦି ବଏସ୍ ଗୋ ଟୁ ସ୍କୁଲ। ସୋ ଏଇଟା ହେଉଛି ଡିଫରେନ୍ସ, କେଉଁ ଜାଗାରେ ଏସ୍ ଲାଗିବ, କେଉଁ ଜାଗାରେ ଡେସ୍ ଫର୍ମ ଲାଗିବ, ଆଉ କେଉଁ ପର୍ସନ ହେଲେ ଭାବ କିପରି ଏଗ୍ରି କରିବ। I dash a girl, ଏଠି ପିଲାମାନେ I am a girl, he dash a boy, he third person singular number is a boy, they in the field, ଏଠି ୱାର୍କ ହବ, ବେଷ୍ଟ ଫର୍ମଟା ହବ, ଏସ୍ ଲାଗିବ ନାହିଁ।